Thank you. prince.
Oh?
Look, we offer our sincere...
Too bad the queen and Farid had to kick the bucket.
Hey!
That really hurt! What the hell did you do that for, hmm?
Shut up, Pop! How come you gotta be so insensitive? Can't you think about how the prince must feel?
I thought I was thinking about how he was feeling. I did say too bad, you know.
And that's why I told you to shut up.
Excuse me. Really, please you two stop.
Oh.
Sorry about that, Prince. So, I'm thinking you probably heard from the wife about this already.
If it weren't for you guys, Prince, me and Pop would have probably been in big trouble. So we want to get the chance to repay you. Sorry, I mean let us repay you, Your Highness.
Please! All right. Please, sir!
Prince?
You know, it don't even matter if you meant to save us. You did anyway. And more importantly, a Rathfleet man's always fixin' to remember his debts. Truth.
Huh. What good is fixin' to remember a debt? Rathfleet women always repay our debts twice over. I'm gonna repay you whether you like it or not. Prince! In Rathfleet, we always repay our debts twice over, you know? We're gonna do our best!
All right, then. You gotta let us know if there be anything we can do to help you, okay? Well, I'm thinking there's some stuff we can't do, but if we can do it, we're gonna do it! Oh, you do, huh? Then we're gonna help you get there. Hop on board and watch your step. Lon, we're shoving off.
Aye, aye.
Wow, is that the clover?
Not bad, you think?
Hold on tight, you guys!